Hi, and good Friday morning, everyone. I'm 4029 meteorologist Brad Carl. We are starting off nice and clear for this morning, and that's leading to some very chilly temperatures across the area here. Take a look at what we're looking at. This is around 4 o'clock this morning. Temperatures into the low teens for northwest Arkansas, low 20s across the River Valley. So it doesn't really matter where you are. It is going to feel absolutely bitter cold as you walk out the door. The one nice change is that we're not waking up to a whole lot in the way of wind. So unlike yesterday, we're really cut through you like a knife. We probably won't be seeing as much of that for today. We're actually going to keep things very nice for today. We'll see mostly sunny skies sticking around. It just won't feel all that warm. Most of our temperatures should be into the upper 30s to low 40s by this afternoon. So it'll still be rather chilly, but at least we'll still have some sunshine around. But moving on to Saturday, we begin to see the approach of our next batch of winter weather. That'll start off as rain showers and increasing clouds into Saturday afternoon. As we progress into the evening, we start to see that snow begin to push its way on through. And all this, though this model is actually showing quite a bit of the snow actually showing up, I don't think we're going to see a whole lot in the way of accumulations, maybe around a half an inch to an inch across the area. And we'll go into a more detailed breakdown of your forecast coming up on Sunrise starting at 4:30, or you can check out more details at the blog at 4029tv.com. In the meantime, have a great rest of your Friday, everyone.